Hey guys, welcome to Car Question. Here's James, and we're doing something a little bit special today because, as you may see, I am not in a brand new car. I'm in my good old Mitsubishi Lancer 2010 with the check engine on to try the Mucar CDE900. So as you may have guessed, it's an OBD2 scanner. If the name means nothing to you, it's normal because it comes from Amazon. Is it good? That's what we'll see. But first, I have to mention something. I'm not a mechanic. I have worked in a garage for 3 years. I have some knowledge in cars, in the mechanic of cars, but I'm not a mechanic. That said, what I'm looking for in a scanner like this is something that is easy to use, something that gives me as much information as possible, not too expensive, and also something that will be able to read and delete small codes like a fuel cap that isn't tight enough or some code that aren't that important. That being said, the first thing you notice when you have it in your hands is that the scanner is very huge. You have a 4-inch screen that uses Android software, so it's very familiar and you can almost use it like a phone. You can connect it to Wi-Fi, and what is good about that scanner, in my opinion, is that when you click on the little search button at the right of the code, it brings you directly to Google with the name of your car and the code that you're looking for into the search engine. It is good, in my opinion, because the majority of cars that you will scan with that, there will be much information on the internet. If you already know the code, you can enter it manually and it will search it the same way. There's also live data stream. If you're not a mechanic, you may not know what it means, but the good thing about that is that you will have a margin that will tell you between which and which number the data is good and bad. But what is the price of a product like that? It's 89.67 plus tax. But at the moment that we're filming this video, there's a $20 coupon available on Amazon. Maybe wait for that if it's not still available on Amazon, because I think it's the best. One thing I don't like about that scanner is that you have to pay 2 times to have the full product. 1 time for the scanner and a 2nd time for the upgrade for all the ECM, TCM, SRS and ABS code with all the manufacturer and everything. I think it's a little bad because when I pay for a product, I want to have the full product and not having to pay a 2nd time half of the cost of the product to get the full functionality of the scanner. It's not the most popular on Amazon. Some other choices are pricier, some less expensive, but we didn't try those. I think that one is pretty good for what it offers. $430 plus taxes. It is a fair product and it's easy to use. It gives a lot of information, but I still suggest that you go see a mechanic to do the repairs first, because it will be a professional that will do it, and second, because there will be a warranty related to it, and maybe with some repairs that requires with the ECM, the ABS or something like that, you want a professional to do the job. And if there's a problem, you can only go to the garage and they'll fix it for you again with no fee. So do I suggest you to buy this product? Yes, if you're doing your own repairs or if you want to delete some small codes like the fuel cap that is not tight enough. But other than that, you will have to pay again at the garage because the mechanic will want to do the test by himself to have his diagnostic on the car, and you have to pay again for that. So what do you think about the Mucar CDE900? Tell me in the comment section down there below. Are you also a mechanic? I want to know what you think about that scanner and how does it compare to the one you're using in your garage. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up, subscribe, go see our Instagram and TikTok pages, and I'll see you another time.